Hello dear Atlassian community, I'm Dario and in this video we will look at Rovo Agents. Rovo is an AI powered tool by Atlassian and there are basically three main functions to it. The first one is find. Rovo scans Atlassian products or other connected knowledge platforms such as your Confluence, Jira, Google Doc, SharePoint or Figma Design to provide you with an answer and tell you where it got its information from. The second function is learn. Using your Confluence knowledge base, Rovo can answer your questions concerning a specific project or an internally used term. Last but not least, there is the third one, which is act. Here you can create or use existing specialized agents that are experts in all kinds of tasks. This could be something like tidying up your Jira backlogs, resolving incidents, or craft the next press release. Additionally, as you would expect, Rovo follows the permission that you have set for your own content, accessing only the pages the questioner has actually access to. Now in this video, we will be looking at point number three, the agents. As I mentioned, there are basically two kinds of agents, out-of-the-box agents and agents that you can build yourself. First, we will look at what you can already do with the out-of-the-box agents. Let's start with the Jira Theme Analyzer. I tried this one out and I think it does a good job. What you do is inserting the link of your Jira search or also your backlog if you want, and it starts categorizing the tickets, giving you an excellent overview of where most of the workload lies at the moment. The next one is for Confluence. It's called Comms Crafter and it helps you write content that is aligned with your company's brand voice. You provide the Confluence pages, such as a style guide, and you can let it create content or revise an internal email that you were going to send out. Of course, you could also do that with ChatGPT, but in many companies, employees are, which is understandable, not allowed to feed ChatGPT with internal documents. So here you have the advantage of continuing your workflow within the same environment. Then there is also an agent called Global Translator, which does what you expect it to do, translating your Confluence pages. We already did a video on that, so you can check that one out, and we will also put a link down in this description. Now let's look at how to build an agent yourself. You go to Rovo Chat UI, click Create an Agent, and then you will start with a chat with Rovo to discuss what your agents should do. This is to make the whole process of creating an agent a bit easier, but you can also skip that part at any time if you already know what specific instructions your agent should follow. Then you can also select the knowledge resource, adding third-party sources if you wish. The next thing is actions. There are about 20 actions available at the moment, for example, create a page, create an issue, or add a comment to an issue. Now let's put this to practice. We want to create an agent that provides personalized updates on what has been going on in Confluence that we might have missed. In that way, we don't have to check the emails on Confluence updates or work our way through all the pages that could be relevant to us. To create an agent, we start by opening the UI and give it the following instructions. You are an intelligent assistant designed to deliver personalized content to each user within the company. Then we give it a name and finalize the instructions. You analyze in what department and in which location the employee asking the question is and provide updates that are no older than 7 days. So let's try out how well this works. We ask it a question about recent relevant updates and it provides us with the answer and the source it got its information from. Here it's really about trying out what works and being creative. The rewarding aspect of this work is, in my opinion, that if you succeed in building a useful agent, all of your teammates that have Rovo can make use of it. I wish you every success in becoming your company's Rovo expert. And for more tips, please subscribe to our channel. See you next time.